These Olympic hopefuls have a lot in common, a drive to succeed, huge talent, and they all trained at U of M.
Everyone there is trying to be the best.
And you feel the Olympic spirit before you even come in the door.
Find out what makes Ann Arbor such a hotspot for Olympic swimmers tonight on Local 4 News at 11. Then Jay Leno joins Jimmy on The Tonight Show.